guys, welcome to Naturally Fab Me, and I'm coming to you with another video. Today's video is a big chop, and I'm going to be chopping off her hair. How long have you been transitioning?
About 17 months.
Yep. So yeah, if you're interested, big chop, stay tuned. Too many places, but I've never seen nobody like you, girl. Like you, girl. I've been around the world, never seen a girl like you. Get down, oh, oh.
Baby girl, I know you know me, yeah. Say I'm balling 2-3 like Jordan, yeah. I'm from the west side, they call the best side. Come beside by my side, baby girl, let's ride. You got a body so hot, I could get fried. And what you want, girl? Cause you fine, die. And anything you want, girl, me, I'm gon' buy. You got a big booty, see your hips still not. Damn, baby girl, what's up? Started from the bottom, now we on the come up. Number one in the game mirror. Oh no, yes, I guess I'm the biggest boss that you know.
1, 2, 3, ready, go. Let me show you the coco. Say 1, 2, 3.
You're a red gent. Don't mind what they say, don't say that. I've been to Rwanda, Uganda, Ghana, Morocco, Toronto, and Soweto. But I've never ever seen niggas so fine like you. And I've never ever seen niggas so nice like you. And truly, you got that booty that can rule me. If love is a crime, you can sue me. So come to you with a guy like me. No, you never ever find another guy like me. I'm bad like that, no other guy like me. I'm a boss, man. That's the guy I be.
1, 2, 3, ready, go. Let me show you the coco. Say 1, 2, 3. Let me show you the coco. I've been around the world, never seen a girl like you. Get down, oh, oh. Get down, oh, oh. Baby, me go home on it. Baby, me just go on it. Get down, oh, oh. Get down, oh, oh.
Yeah. Are you ready now?
Uh-huh.
Let go.
Stop.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Na 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 na.
Chop, I guess.
Yeah.
So what's your first reaction? How do you feel?
I don't know. I feel pretty good. I'm just excited to see, like, how it's going to, you know, like, how I'm going to style it. Because I'm kind of clueless as to this natural life. So we shall see. But I it's better than what I thought. I thought I was going to be like that. And I just couldn't do that. So I guess I made it through with 17 months of no perming.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. I think